Yes, let's continue with the revision of chapter number 1, number system. Rationalize the following. Number 1 is 1 by root 7. Second is 1 upon root 7 minus root 6. 1 upon root 5 plus root 2. Next is 1 upon root 7 minus 2. Now the rationalizing factor of root 7 is root 7. Multiply and divide by root 7. Root 7 upon 7. Start that. Next. Answer of second question is root 7 plus root 6 upon 1. Yeah, root 7 plus root 6. Next is root 5 minus root 2 upon 3. नीचे डिनोमिनेटर में ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. फिर फॉर्मूला लगाओ. आरडी शर्मा का रियल नंबर. रियल नंबर तो टेंथ में है. एक्सपोनेंशियल जो सिलेबस आया ना उसमें नाइन्थ और टेंथ दोनों का है. तो आपका पहले वाला नाइन्थ का है, अगले वाला टेंथ का. ध्यान से नहीं, ऐसे वाले टाइप के जो सेम सम है वो कर लो बस. पावर हाँ रियल नंबर नहीं, वो कुछ और होगा, एक्सपोनेंशियल होगा उसका नाम. हाँ तो वो उसी का ही है, फर्स्ट चैप्टर का पार्ट ही है. एक्चुअली उसमें अलग अलग पार्ट्स करके दिए होते हैं. हाँ हाँ वो करना है. रियल नंबर नहीं होगा, रियल नंबर तो टेंथ में है, एक्सपोनेंशियल होगा यहाँ पर. आंसर ऑफ द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज फोर्थ पार्ट. रूट सेवन प्लस टू अपॉन 3. Root 7 plus 2 upon 3. Fill these. I have written one side of the identity. You have to complete this. And next we will start the sum related to these laws of exponent. Yes, what will be there in the first blank? A raised to power m plus n. Here, a raised to power, anything raised to power zero is mn. Okay, now start next. Start from question number 5. Base is same. Base same hai. Power will be. Answer of the 5th question is two raised to power one, two aayega. When you add their power, you will take LCM, and after taking LCM, it will be 3/3. That is 2 raised to power 1. You will write as 2. Start next. How you will solve this? You can't write it 2 8 square. Actually, here we want 3, so it should be written as 4 cube. Abhi 3 cancel hoga na. If you write it as 8 square, to solve nahi hota. Doesn't reduce it. So you will write here 4 cube raised to power 2/3. Power will multiply, 3 will cancel out, that is 4 square, that is 16. Answer is 16. Start next. Base is same, terms are multiplying, so power will be added. Do it, hurry up, do these questions. सेवेंथ पार्ट 17 raised to power 7, एट्थ पार्ट 5 raised to power 14, बेस एक ही है, पावर्स आर 2, सो पावर विल कंबाइन. इन द नाइन्थ क्वेश्चन आंसर इज 23 raised to power 3. बेस इज डिफरेंट बट द पावर्स आर सेम, सो यू विल कंबाइन द पावर, दैट इज 63 raised to power 3. Start these 11, 12, 13, 14. Done. Karo. Till then, I'm writing few more questions. Done. Dipkirti, you done? Eleventh question, 3 raised to power 4 by 5. 12th question, base is different but the power is same, so you will combine the base. 13 into 17 whole raised to power 1 by 5. कितना आ गया? 221 raised to power 1 by 5. Clear? Actually, the thing that is written twice, you will write it once. एक बार लिखोगे. तो power दो बार same है, तो it will be written once. तो base will multiply. 13 into 17 whole raised to power 221 raised to power 1 by. Answer is 221 raised to power 1 by 5. Start next. Base is same. Terms are dividing, so power will be subtracted. Subtract it. Take LCM. Seven raised to power. Minus 2 by 15. If negative power is here, you can make reciprocal of it to make positive power. Power ka reciprocal nahi, base ka reciprocal. 1 by 7 raised to power 2 by 15. नहीं compulsory तो नहीं है, but you should know the concept. Compulsory तो नहीं है, लेकिन but if options are there, both are written, so you will go for. जो आपका आंसर आया नेगेटिव वाला हो सकता है वो ऑप्शन में ना हो, पॉजिटिव वाला हो, तो आपको पता होगा, तो देन यू विल कन्वर्ट ना. 1 by 5 minus 1 by 3, 7 raised to power minus 2 by 15, यू विल मेक रेसिप्रोकल एंड द पावर विल बी सेम. टू मेक पावर पॉजिटिव यू हैव टू मेक द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द बेस. स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट. 4 raised to power 3 by 2, 4 विल बी रिटन एज 2 स्क्वायर. Cancel out 2 cube 8. Start next. It's 15th question. एट। हाँ जी On Monday onward, we will discuss extra question of this chapter. ठीक है। This 64 can be written as 8 square. 2 will cancel out. Answer will be 8. 32 raised to power 1 by 5 can be written as 2 raised to power 125. That is 5 cube. 3 will cancel out, answer will be 5. Start next questions. Yes, answer of this 18th question is 27. This can be written as 2 raised to power 5, whole raised to power 2 by 5. 5 will cancel out 2 square, that is 4. Next, we want base as power as 4 because we want 4 to be cancelled out. 2 raised to power 4, whole raised to power 3 by 4. 2 cube, that is 8. Next is 5 cube. 5 raised to power minus 1, that is 1 by 5. Any doubt? Done this question? Done. Yes, answer of 22 question is base is same, power will add it. Answer will be 2 raised to power 13/15, 2 raised to power 13/15. Here, 2 powers are given, 1 base is given, so you will multiply the power. Base is same, power will be divided, 1/2 - 1/4, 11 raised to power, LCM is 4, 2 - 1, 11 raised to power, 1/4. The answer is. Here, base are different, but the power is same, 56 raised to power, 1/2. Now you all, don't sit free, read out the summary that is given on page number 27 in your NCERT book. Read out the summary that is given on page number 37 in your NCERT book. Read out each and every point. 1 mark question can be framed from this. True, false, blanks, MCQs, justify the statement. This type of question can be framed out of the summary part. So you all please read out each and every line. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Read out